Hi friends, this is your prophet, Prophet Greg. Today is the very first time of watching our program. We love you, we celebrate you. We urge you that you share, and the Lord bless you. Today, we are looking at Risk the Gateway to Success. Success is an adventure. Success is fought by the spirit of failure. Success has enemies. And so it will only take risk to confront your fears, to confront failure, to confront the enemies of success in order to achieve success. And that is why, you see, when an individual is not courageous, is not strong, is not bold to take calculated risk, you see them procrastinating. You see them delaying and delaying, and then their success elude them. But when you are a man of risk, when you are a woman of boldness, when you're a woman that refuses to take no for an answer, if you're a woman of vision, you always take risk. Because for you to be successful, you must be an individual vision. Many successful people became successful in their mind before their success was made manifest physically. Because the Bible says, as he thinketh in his heart, so he is. So if only you can picture it in your mind, you will become it. If only you can picture it in your mind, you will manifest it. And so when you picture it, you can take any risk to succeed. Now hear this. If you don't risk anything, you stand a chance to risk more. Calculations never makes a hero. Procrastination never makes one great. Delay does not make one successful. People that succeed are people that are fighters by taking calculated risk against failure, against the enemies of success. Being destined for greatness required you to take risk. Risk takers are successful men. Risk takers are men that eventually become superstars. If you spend your whole life waiting for storm to be over, waiting for sunshine, you will wait forever. You must take risk in order to step out of the storm and conquer. No one ever gets to the top without daring it, without taking risk. If you don't take risk, you will not accomplish much. If you don't take risk, your story will remain the same forever. In the Bible, we saw three lepers that were outcast. The Bible said there was famine in the city. There was no food to an extent that women entered the contribution of eating their children. But these three lepers said to themselves, if we go back to the city, there's no food, we will die there. If we stay here, there's no food, we will die here. If we go to the Assyrian camp, they may kill us, but if they don't kill us, they may give us food. So they took risk. They took bold steps. And the Bible said the Lord converted their steps into sound of war in the ears of the Assyrians, and they fled. And then these guys became wealthy. This guy became rich. And so they packed gold, silver, and all of that for themselves, and then they returned to the city with the good news. Praise God. Listen to me. You are destined to be great. But you are not seeing the manifestation of greatness because you are not taking risk. That marriage requires risk for it to succeed. Your business required a calculated risk for it to succeed. So, wake up. Take responsibility. Wake up. Take calculated risk and succeed. And shame the devil. The world is a book where those who do not take risk read only one page. Refuse to join the team that play to lose, but join the team that plays to win. You are destined for success. So don't be discouraged by storms. Don't be discouraged by opposition around you. Take risk and you will succeed. Shalom.